That sounded cool. High rate roll there.
Elevator I have on low rate.
How'd low rate elevator feel? Weird. Half lap spin here. Signature move, JohnVHRC.
Well, I don't know what happened there. Did one not come down?
Not sure.
It usually is kind of able to do that. Huh. Sketchy. I'm gonna get it trimmed out here. That's a low flap.
That's a keeper.
Nothing wrong with that at all.
Yeah, that didn't have any bad habits, did it?
No, but it's just that one spin, so I don't know if I just did kind of a high speed stall there, or I was too slow when I dumped in the flaps.
Don't know.
I took them immediately right back out and it flattened out, and then I put them back in and everything was fine, so maybe it was just me, I was too slow when I put them in. I think my timer said 4 minutes right when I touched down, so with my N-Fan 4200 battery, there you can see where I've got it balanced at. I'm gonna put my tester. So kind of right behind where the screws are in there. It's kind of hard to see exactly, but I've got it tucked up into the nose a little bit with the 4200.
Okay.
So for battery, 14%. So, yeah, my timer is set for 3.5 minutes. So for that 4200 and my flying style, I don't think I would change it much from that. So, all right. Like, comment, and subscribe. John VH out.